These are boxelder bugs, and they're actually a pretty common little bug here, but seeing them swarm together like this is pretty rare. They only do it in the fall time, and they do this whenever the weather starts to get cooler. They get a biological sense that they need to swarm together, and they usually do this on the side of houses when it's a warm day, and they try to find places to spend the winter, and they'll all gather around like this before going into hibernation.